Hello guys, welcome back to Darkness Rises Tips and Tricks. Today I'm gonna open 30 or more costumes from the current trophy shop event to see if I get lucky, if it's worth it. Maybe I'll open more if I see I'm getting something good. Also, I'm gonna open random gem chests and also power up more, maybe reach 10 million my Berserker on the new account, guys. So let's go, and you're gonna see what I'm gonna get also from the shop. So I managed to collect, finish the on all the six characters. I suggest to do the same because you get lots of rewards, and you get 2,000 coins for this event from, and you can collect from the trophy whatever you need. For example, me, definitely I'm gonna get the random gem chest, which I'm gonna open. Costumes I won't get on my main, I got from my alts costumes. I can buy more, but so in total costumes you can buy 60 because you have 6 characters. So I bought so far half, I have 30. If I see I'll get some S++, maybe I'll buy more. Okay, so also I'm gonna get refining stone choice chest, guys, because I need to refine my gear. Also, refining stones, you can get 60 in total from all the 6 characters. Polishes choice, if you need, you can get also, but also I recommend to buy clear tickets, guys. Buy as many, I'll get a few more for my, because you can buy 100 of them for 200 coins is cheap. Okay, so it's not expensive. Okay, so let's see what we got so far. Still, I'm gonna get, when I'm gonna finish this one also, I'm gonna get another 2,000. So 4,000 plus coins to buy whatever you need. It's good. So this event has really good rewards. We're gonna see what they will bring for Christmas. Hopefully, some really good content. Okay, let's see what we got. So I'm gonna open the random gen chest and the costumes, but before that I want to power up a bit more the Berserker, maybe reach 10 million hopefully. Okay, let's open some XP chest I'm buying. So guys, if you want to level up fast after level 70, I recommend before actually you should buy also. But you should use after level 70 this experience chest that you can get from the guild shop. Okay. Oh, let's open all. 23. 94. 6 levels, guys, remaining. Nice. 6 more levels. Okay, let's see what else I need from here. Skill points I need and gold. And also you can buy from the guild shop the gold chest, guys, and use on your main account, main character. Okay, what else I need? Definitely refining stone choice. I'm gonna refine more. Let's get 15. And I have some random in here. Okay, let's go. Oops, first. So I found some essences when I was completing the event. So let's try to bring up the essence level. Nice, 260. Okay. Getting close. Oh, and also from the events, guys, you'll get runes and jewels from A to A++. Let's see what I'll get. I'm gonna open all. Let's see if I can get plus. I got how many? 3 plus, no plus plus. Okay. And now, oh, let's level up a bit the skills, then the gear I'm gonna refine, and then I'm gonna open those costumes and gems chest. Okay, let's see which one should I. Okay, let's bring this one also. It's good for PvP to level 60. So when it comes to skills leveling, first bring them all to level 60, guys, and then you focus, because after level 60, especially level 70, they cost a lot of gold and also lots of skill points, as you can see in here. This one is good also. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna keep some gold for the refining. How much I need? 2.7 and then 3 million, I think. We'll see. Okay, let's use. T92. Can I get it higher? If I use 98, okay, let's go. I don't want to risk, because you saw at 95, sometimes can fail. 94, 95, 9.9 million. That's good. And now, let's see if we have enough for plus 10. Okay, we need more. We need more for sure. Okay, let's see. Do we have? Yeah, we have 8 more. Maybe I need to buy more. We'll see. I'm gonna go and buy a few more. You can buy from your alts from the event shop, guys. Let's see if I have enough in here. Okay. And also, I should craft. Let's see if I can craft a few rank A. Five. Yeah, let's craft five. So I'm kind of low on these materials. I should farm some raids and duos. Okay, let's see. Refine. Ooh, wow. So definitely I need how many? Four, five more. Okay, so I'm gonna get from my other character. Let's go from get from the warrior more. Oh, only one I can. Okay. Warrior one. I think I have more points on this. So that's why it's good, guys. To especially these events are very easy to finish on all your oops characters if possible. Okay, should be enough. And then the rewards you can use on any character in your main, or if you want to work on another one. Five should be enough. Okay, let's see. Do we have this time? Wish I had more rank A, but since I cannot craft more. 97%, okay. Should not fail. And 98,000, and I reached 10 million, guys. Really cool. As a free to play on a new account, and I don't play that much because I play more on my main account. So if I can do it, you can do it, guys. Watch all my journey from 0 to 10 million. Okay, now let's see what else. I'm gonna start with gems. Yeah, I said I'm gonna open the random gems chest, and then I'm gonna open two at a time. It worked pretty decent. Let's see. I have 4,000 gems. Let's see how many more I can get. And then I'm gonna test the costumes. 700. Okay. Come on. Another 700. So 1,400. Come on, bro. 1,200. Okay. So close to 3,000. Come on. Ooh, nice. 2,100. So 5,000, around 5,000 more. Okay, it's good. If I can get another 3,000, 4,000 would be nice. Let's see. 900. Okay, not bad. So I reached 10,000 right now. 10,000 with the ones that I had. So, okay, let's see. And come on. 700. So, lots of 700. So, I got like 6,000. No, 7,000. Around 6.5. She's good. It's not bad. Maybe you get better luck. Okay, now let's see, guys. Let's try the costumes where they are here. So, I think I'm gonna open 10 at one time. Should I open 10? Should I try with the f Let's try 5. Okay, let's see. Come on. Okay, one A plus, but nothing else. Okay, let's try now. Let's try 10. So I'm gonna increase the number that I'm gonna open, and then 15, guys. Okay, let's see. Wish me luck, guys. Moment of truth. I'm kind of scared. Okay, 1S plus. That's good, and I needed. I didn't have. I had a rank A. This I can enhance. Okay, that's good. Let's go enhance this one. Because I don't have enough room anyway. See, I had this. So, where is it? Is it deco? No, it's not deco, it's back. Oh, wait, it's not for the. It's not hat. But still, I had the S. Okay, I thought it was the hat, I don't know why. Okay, let's bring this one up. Okay, what should I use? The doubles for sure. Wait, I can use also that. What is that one? I don't know. 40, 50. Come on. There you go. Whoa, low on gold. Oh my gosh. So I got 56,000 more. Okay, now let's see. Will be nice to get the hat or the. I don't know, those are. Include also deco? I don't think so. Or get an S++ will be a nicer garment. Let's open the last 15, guys. It seems when you open more, you get better chances. If I get an S++, I'm gonna buy a few more. So let's open all, guys, all at once. Oh yes, I got the weapon. I got the weapon, guys. And what else? And that's it. So I said I'm gonna open more. Okay, I gotta keep my promise, no? So I'm gonna open more, but let's check what weapon I got. Oh, Butler PvP. This is the new, no? Butler batch. Wait, from which set is it? I'm confused right now. Why I'm so confused? So this is the the Butler. I forgot they were S++. I don't know why. Didn't like them how they looked. So from the Butler, from the service charge. Ooh, that's good, guys. That is really good. Let's bring it up. Where is it? Here. Equip it. And enhance if I have gold. Okay, let me get some more gold. Let's see, I did the dungeons. I know. I can sell some stuff in here. I should have saved some gold. Okay, sell these ones. And these ones. I don't know if that's enough. What else I can sell? Oh, wait. Weekly. Yeah. Let's claim. Because it gives also gold. 300. Okay, that's good. Okay, let's see. Should be enough to level up that stone. Okay, where... Oh, here, enhance, and let's see, 23, come on, 40, yeah, I'm gonna use one like this, yeah, on rank B, which one, let's use this. And there we go, guys. Ooh, nice. 10,110,000. Pretty happy about it, guys. So I don't know. I think I'm gonna try to farm more, get more from the second, from this event also, try to complete this one, and then I'm gonna open more costumes again, another 30 maybe. Okay, so stay tuned for that video. I don't have enough to open more. It's better when you open more than 10, as you saw. So that's why I don't want to buy 5 now and get nothing. So stay tuned. I'm gonna open also on my main account. I might do that. So this is my other account. Okay, so it seems it's worth getting the new costumes. Okay, and let's see what else. So the new costumes, try to buy at least half of them, maybe buy 30 if you cannot buy all 60, and definitely get clear tickets if you really need them, get the refining stones, that's a must, and random gem chest. So these are the best things you should buy from the shop, guys. Anyways, this was the video, hope it was useful, stay tuned for more, till next time, guys, see you and bye.